All right, guys, ready up.
Okay, just before we ready up, I really want to say one thing, and it's just how bad normal British vehicles are and how good South African vehicles are, because we got speed, we got good guns, we got the TTD, we don't need a fucking Challenger with big ass weak spots and exhaust engine. We just need a fucking upgraded Centurion with a 105, motherfucker. Like, the Challenger is so bad.